think he got bored with it because that looks really good.
It's got traction suspension.
You run for you already.
I mean, the guy did so much stuff. What do you think of the DCT?
You know, at first I wanted to just call it a powerful scooter. But now that I've got stop and go traffic, it's pretty awesome. And at first I was like, why is it doesn't ship necessarily? Like, that ship's too soon. Downshifting for probably talk to normal time, but I gotta have it. So what are you riding?
Yeah.
Towing tour.
Yeah, of course.
But I have tried it in sport and it holds gears longer for sure.
Yeah.
Now I told him about something that a lot of guys don't realize until they've had the bike a while. If you have it and you crank on the throttle, it'll downshift for
just like a car, it's gonna drop several gears.
All right, guys, so there you had it. So this was the lunch ride that we had with the MSTA group, and we rode during the morning with Central Florida Sport Touring Group. If you like this video, share, like, and subscribe. See you guys next time.